Here we are in Alwyn again. This time we're going to go west and try to make it to Bush Hong. We'll see.
Here we are coming up to what looks like a gate. We're going to have to open up to go through. On our way between Alwyn and Bush Hong. Two of them, huh?
Got that on film too. He's looking at us. Well, we're not going to make it into Bush Hong tonight because I don't know, there's the water tower, another half mile away, but the sun's going down and we need to get back to our car, which is 4 miles back the other way, so we'll have to get to Bush Hong another 4.5 miles. We just saw a turkey.
Yeah, scared the crap out of Heidi.
He ran along in front of us a little ways ahead, and then he went over into the grass, and when we got up to where he was, he took off flying. I'm glad he flew away from us, because that would have hurt. Check out the trees.
I don't think he must have gotten trapped and caught, because he hasn't been here for a while. Those are several seasons old.
Yeah, but you can see where he's, and see over there across the way? There's another one.
He started on that one.
Yeah. The beaver's been knocking the trees down.
Well, okay. One of two things. The beaver's been knocking them down, or the Boy Scouts.
Oh, okay. All right. The beaver sounds more exciting.
Yeah, I think because of that over there, I would tell you it's probably a beaver.
Yeah. Back on the bike.
Yep.
I think the beaver story's cool though. We'll go with it.
Yeah, we'll go.
There's
we'll go
some
the
moss in that creek. Creek. Where am I from? Creek.
Say that again.
There's some moss in that creek.
That there creek?
That creek. You hear the UE's bug?
Yep. See, right down there. There'll be that moss in that creek. There's a creek in my back.
I need a drink.
I love you.
Love you too.
Whiskey. We're coming into Alwyn. We didn't quite make it all the way to Bush Hong. We made it within a mile and we had to turn around so we'd make it back before it got dark. Yep, back in town.